IABCA Micro Business of the Year. Micro Business of the Year is defined as a business with an annual turnover of up to $1 million. This award recognizes outstanding achievement and contribution made by a micro business.
It now gives me great pleasure to invite Phil Jones, CEO, HomeWorld Group of Companies.
Thank you and good evening. Once again, it's a great pleasure for HomeWorld to be involved in these awards, and I do thank Sonia for a great relationship that we have enjoyed with her over the last few years. I must acknowledge the efforts of our marketing director, Trudy, who certainly punches above her weight, let me tell you. For those who don't know, HomeWorld is a cooperative of the 50 leading builders in the state. And I would also like to acknowledge the attendance this evening of Dan Copperidge, representing the Rawson Group, Amir Awad from Masterton, General Manager of Masterton Constructions, and our board member for HomeWorld and CEO of Masterton Group, Mr. Bob Hamel. Thank you very much for your attendance here tonight. Many of our clients are from the Indian community, might I say, and don't they certainly embrace the great Australian dream of home ownership? It's very important to them, and HomeWorld gratefully respects that. So much so that we've been sponsored the Sydney Thunder cricket team, so showing our commitment to not only good business relationships, but good sporting and community relationships. HomeWorld is 35 years old this month, actually. And just for all those budding entrepreneurs out there, and I'm sure Bob will attest to this, and certainly when Rawson Homes was started by Peter Rawson, they were one-man businesses. They were small businesses. Masterton's will do over 1,000 homes this year. And the patriarch of the business, Jim Masterton, who is an icon in the industry, still has involvement in the company. Once again, thanks to Sonia. Thank you to IABCA for having us as a sponsor. We certainly enjoy the arrangement.
Thank you, Phil. And our winner?
And the winner is Chai Walli.
Thank you so much. I'm feeling very grateful and very humbled. I'm very grateful to my team. Thank you so much for coming tonight. I call them my Chai Crusaders, and my family and everyone. And running a small business from the ground up is not easy. It takes a lot of grit, a lot of sleepless nights, a lot of everything. I feel like it takes a village to raise a small business from the ground up. But I'm so grateful that there are platforms like this, IABCA, to really recognize the hard work that's involved in small business. So thank you so much. It's an honor to be able to share what I do through my work of cultural preservation, through the art of chai with you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Chai Walli won the Businesswoman of the Year Award in 2016.